Don't swirl the teapot when brewing your green tea. This can agitate the leaves and bring out more of the bitterness. You may see people shaking out the teapot when they're pouring, but this is really just a way to make sure all the water comes out. What you want to do is let the leaves sit in the water for 1 minute, gently pour out the tea, and then when the teapot stops pouring, you can then shake out the last few drops.